an area food drive targets an overlooked holiday season need. Harrison College held the Next Day Food Drive in Terre Haute. Organizers say it represents the meals after the holiday. They say local food pantries see a lot of generosity before the holidays. However, they're often depleted afterwards. That's where the drive-through Santa and Next Day Food Drive comes in. Donations were taken for local food pantries while kids were able to visit with Old Saint Nick.